So basically, I just got done watching this video, bro. Betta fish sleeping, right?
So
Just
every
watched it,
single
y'all.
morning, I have to wake up our betta fish, our family betta fish, because he sleeps. It's really funny because every morning I go to wake him up, I think, oh my gosh, this fish is dead. So I'm going to show you a quick video here of me waking up this betta fish. I don't even think he has a name either. Our family's never named him.
Look at this fish, y'all. Alright, so if y'all looked at that fish, y'all to see, dude, the fish's fins is, pause it. The fish's fins is jacked, bro. Look at it. Like, look at it. It's all, you can see the I don't know what it's called between the fins, but that fish's fins is jacked, bro. Dude talking about sleeping. Look at the dislikes, bro. The dislikes outweigh the likes, bro. It's like a half and half. What? And then this dude got more subscribers than me, bro. Come on, man. Now, the best part I like to watch about these videos is the comments, bro. Now, look at this one. Who else came here to see the hate comments? He said, holy hell, that's some grade A fin rot there. Poor thing. Pretty sure he was trying to kill himself. I have 13 bettas and none of them sleep like that. Also, bettas need a larger tank, a heater, and a filter. So I'm like, dude, talking about y'all ain't got no name for it. He just there. Dude just there collecting water dust. You know what I'm saying? Talking about he sleep. Fish ain't sleep. He's laying there waiting to die. Like, y'all ain't even gotta feed me, bro. I'm just gonna fade right here.